This was no M80. It was not the 4th of July.
كنا نازلين على الموتوسيكل
Lebanese capital Beirut has killed at least 5 people, including the former finance minister Mohamed Shattar. The blast occurred in the business district of the city, sending a large plume of black smoke into the sky. The remains of the car can be seen here totally destroyed. Mr. Shattar served in office under former Prime Minister Saad Hariri, a Sunni Muslim, and was part of the anti-Syria coalition. Sources at the scene say he was being driven to a meeting at Hariri's mansion when the explosion occurred. The civil war in...
The last time there was a metal shortage was World War II. Think about it, man.